And welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops. Now, I told you guys in my presentation I would do this Call of Duty Black Ops. So, yeah, I'll just continue it. Ignore everyone in the background because my mom has... Anyway, so, let's just get started. Today I wanted to start off with zombies, like, because, oh my. Oh, I can look around. Oh, this is so... Oh, that's weird. Oh my god, this is disturbing. Whatever. Oh. Why do they got me strapped to a chair? Okay, whatever. What do I do? What the heck? What the? Is this a comic? Time travel when zombies appeared? Oh. What's that? Oh. Oh no! It's the Nazis!
There's no power!
The Nazi flag! I'm gonna shoot you. Stupid Nazis. What the heck are the Nazis here? Nazis suck. Oh my god! Is that it? Oh my god. No. Stay away! No. Stay away. Stay away. Oh my god! No. Kill. Anyway, why the heck are the Nazis here? Okay. Why the heck are... No. People are are trying to watch my video.
Mark,
my people are trying to watch my video, except all I hear is you. Oh my god, they are zombies. They are Nazi zombies. Oh my god. And even said, oh, man. Oh my god. All these zombies are Nazis. Nazi! Nazi zombies. Oh, I'm surrounded by Nazi zombies. Nazi zombies. I'm surrounded. Oh no, it's a gaming creepy pasta. Oh, it's so scary. I will kill the Nazis one day. Oh. Ah. No, you go that way. See, look. That zombie has a Nazi symbol on him. See, look. I even got proof. See. Don't you see that? That zombie has a Nazi. He was part of the Nazis. Die. You were part of the Nazis. What are you? Now are you zombie? Oh, you're dead. No. You were. Continue my series. Bye-bye!